Assalamu alaikum students, how are you all? I hope you are doing good. Let me introduce myself. I am your English teacher, Ms. Sahilish. So students, in the previous class we have discussed about the parts of speech. You know very well there are 8 parts of speech. And I hope that you learned this. Now today we are going to start our new topic, noun and its kinds. Now today we are going to start the verbal exercise of page number 73. The topic is noun. So students, open your verb book. This is your verb book and open the page number 73. So students, in the previous class you have already know what is noun. Noun is the name of anything. So students, now we are going to start to solve this exercise. Agree, agreement. Believe, belief. See, sight. Write the nouns which may be paired with the following words. आपको words दिए गए हैं, आपको noun बनाने हैं. Agree, agreement. Believe, belief. See, sight. Invite, invitation. Prove, proof. We, wait. Beg, beggar. Defend, defense. Pack, package. Try, trial. Sell, sell. Approve, approval. Thief, thief. Sit, sit. Imagine, imagination. पहले आपको वर्ड्स से नाउन बनाने थे, अब आपको एडजेक्टिव से नाउन बनाने हैं. डेंजर, डेंजरस. फ्रेंड, फ्रेंडली. सर्किल, सर्कुलर. ग्लोरी, ग्लोरियस. एक्सपेंस, एक्सपेंसिव. फेम, फेमस. पाकिस्तान, पाकिस्तानी. लाइफ, लाइफ लाइक. Europe, European. Now fill the blanks with appropriate nouns whose chosen from the two list above. मतलब जो दो लिस्ट दी हुई है आपको, इन ब्लैंक्स को फिल करना है उनमें से चूज करके जो आपको सुटेबल यहाँ लगे. तो हमने क्या फिल किया है? The two countries agreed to exchange ambassadors. The agreement. Agreement यहाँ फिल किया है. यहाँ seat, sale, package, approval. Not on your page. Glory, Pakistan, Europe, circle, package, trial, defense and sight. So students, this is the end of this video. I hope you all understand. We will meet in the next class with new lecture. Till then, take care. Love is.